everybody, and welcome back to the channel. If you are new here, this is Making It Happen with Mary, and I am Mary. Please do me a favor, if you are new here, hit that subscribe button down below, baby, because I want you to be part of my Merrymakers community. Okay, you guys, today's video is a little different, just a little. It is scent related, but you know, I happened to go into a store recently. It's like a Savers World or Shoppers World or something like that. And they have a lot of like very affordable items in there, everything from housewares to clothing to this, that, and this, that. Well, of course, when I walked past this display, I went, let me check this out really quick. And after a quick Google image search, I discovered that these are actually used and well-known perfumes out there in the world of scent, but I never have purchased them or would have even considered purchasing them because they just were very, very cheap. And I automatically just assumed if they are this price and they're like imitations, they can't be any good, right? Because they literally were $3.99 each. You heard me. $3.99 each. Okay. And you're going to laugh at this because I've seen people on Facebook, like the fragrance groups, laugh at these all the time, but I wanted to do the actual work for y'all and check it out and give you the lowdown and the skinny on it, all right? So this first one is called Bad Girl Rouge, okay? It is supposed to be their version of Very Good Girl by Caroline Herrera, and the box is nice. I ain't gonna lie. This is what it looks like. Now look, they did try, right? Like they did try to imitate the beautiful high-heeled bottles of perfume from Caroline Herrera, but it's the juice inside that matters, not the packaging, correct? All right, so what this is supposed to smell like is Caroline Herrera's Very Good Girl. Scent notes are lychee, red currant, rose, vanilla, and vetiver. Yes, I actually was able to find scent notes for this. So, okay, I went ahead and I picked up a couple of little testers for you guys. Well, not testers. I went ahead and I picked up a couple of tester strips over here so we can smell these bad boys, okay? So, first one, which is Bad Girl Rouge. Yo, this is banging. I ain't gonna lie. It is beautiful. You definitely get that lychee and the red currant right off rip. It's very sweet, very pretty. And then the rose comes through with the vanilla and the vetiver. Yo, I ain't even gonna front. This is good. It is good. It is good. It is good. And in fact, I purchased these right before I had come down with COVID. So I didn't have a chance to review a lot of this stuff for you until my scent came back. But I remember when I bought it and I actually sprayed it on my skin, it lasted a while. Now, I ain't gonna say it lasted like a beast 8 hours or even 6 hours, but it lasted at least 3 hours. So for $3.99, y'all, I am gonna lie, this was not bad. It was good. Oh, it is good, you guys. Very sexy smelling, very, it does not smell cheap. That's what got me about this. It doesn't smell cheap. Yeah, I'm actually really impressed with this. So if you happen to see Bad Girl Rouge, for $3 and some change, y'all, how are you really losing out? In fact, they're doing you a favor. They're doing you a favor because I have had Very Good Girl from Caroline Herrera. I've had a smaller one. I didn't have the big high heel bottle. And it smells almost identical to it. I ain't even gonna lie. This is good. It's good. So if you see this, go check it out. The next one I got was It's called Sweetheart Wild, and I will say the box is absolutely beautiful. It's glittery. It's absolutely gorgeous. This is supposed to be their version of Victoria's Secret's Very Sexy Now Beach, which I've never smelled that one. I was not into Victoria's Secret at the time when I think that one came out, which I think was like 2013. I was not into Victoria's Secret for a long time there. I kind of like put them to the side and wasn't even into them at all. So what I can tell you, first of all, the bottle is beautiful. And these are huge bottles. Let me just go back and say, this Bad Girl Rouge is 3.4 ounces for $3.99. Yes, $3.99. This Sweetheart Wild, which is a beautiful bottle, is 3.4 ounces for $3.99. So, Very Sexy Now Beach is supposed to smell like coconut, orange blossom, and sand. So, considering I've never smelled that one, we're going to spray, and I'm going to give you just my opinion of this. But look, I ain't even going to lie, though. The bottles are pretty, and they're huge. They're huge bottles. So let's smell this. This is really pretty. It's soft. It's feminine. You definitely get that orange blossom and the coconut in it. And I think sand is like a musky type of a scent. Anytime I've ever smelled sand, it always is usually like a deep, musky type of a scent. But this isn't deep. This is light and refreshing. Feminine, sweet, pretty. Definitely some coconut in there, but it's more of like a burnt coconut. It's not a like sweet candy coconut. It's not a fresh, just cracked coconut. It's more of like a burnt toasted coconut. And then that orange blossom gives it that beautiful, lighter, fresher, floral, that's sweet. The orange blossom is sweet. So this is pretty. I mean, again, I wish I would have smelled Very Sexy Now Beach to compare it, but I haven't. So what I can tell you is that this Sweetheart Wild is nice. And it's pretty for $3.99. I mean, again, $3.99. How can you go wrong? $3.99. $3.99. Yes. So yeah, I would definitely pick this up if you see this. Again, it's called Sweetheart Wild. 3.3 ounce bottle for $3.99. You cannot go wrong on that one. Not what at all. At all. Again, I did not wear this one long on my own skin to compare it. But if it's anything like the, what is that one called again? The other one, the Bad Girl Rouge. This one, I have a feeling, is probably going to last like maybe an hour or two on your skin. I can't see this going any longer, though, because it is a lighter type of a smell. Yeah, it is definitely pretty, though. So definitely check that out if you get to. And this last one, you guys, this last one is called Kimberly Sweet Peach. Now, y'all, the freaking packaging is adorable. I have heard that you can find this one at Five Below. I have not been in a Five Below in a really long time, although I have heard that they carry some pretty damn good perfumes. So I think the next time I'm in an area that has a Five Below, I will stop and do a walkthrough for y'all and maybe pick a couple up and see how they are and review them for y'all. So what I can tell you guys, this bottle is freaking adorable. Look at that, with the little whipped cream on the top and the little leaf. This is freaking cute. It's kind of shaped like a heart. Well, not kind of, but it is. But it is Kimberly Sweet Peach. It is supposed to be their version of Kimoji Peach, a KKW fragrance, which I don't know how expensive that is, but this is $3.99, and the scent notes are peach, nectarine, jasmine, peach blossom, vanilla, and musk. You guys, this is probably my favorite out of the three so far as sweetness. And y'all know I do not like peach. I am not a fan of peach. I'm not a fan of peach. I don't think peach perfumes smell that great. But when I smelled this, This is freaking good. It is good. It is a very fresh peach. It's not a candied peach. It's a fresh peach. It is a fresh peach with the nectarine in there. Nectarine has like that sharp tartness. Yes, this is so good. And the jasmine and the peach blossom, which is kind of like orange blossom. Oh, this is good. And the vanilla and the musk. I do get vanilla. I don't really get a lot of musk in this, though. Yeah, this one's good. I am gonna lie. This is good. Very sweet, very fruity, very pretty, feminine. This, I did wear it when I first got this before I got the COVID and I couldn't smell nothing. And it did last on my skin about 2 or 3 hours before I had to reapply. And again, for $3.99, that's going to be the phrase in this video, $3.99, for $3.99, this was good for $3.99. Oh yeah, this is good. Oh, it's so pretty, you guys. Yes, if you have a chance and you see these perfumes out anywhere, you know, don't let people make you feel like crap for buying a $3.99 perfume. Because, honey, if it performs and it smells good, what does it matter what it costs? I've got perfumes in my collection that were hundreds of dollars. I'm talking hundreds of dollars. And some of them do not perform to nearly to the comparison of some perfumes that I have that were $10, $11. So, it is what it is. Don't let nobody make you feel like crap, sis, for getting a bottle of perfume for $3.99. So yes, this is that Kimberly Sweet Peach. If you have a chance, pick her up. But that is all I have for in this video, you guys, today. I really wanted to check these out for you guys because I've seen and heard a lot of things, but I wanted to give you my take on them. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button down below. Leave me a comment. Let me know if there's any cheapy perfumes out there that you love that I don't know about, because I want to know. I want to save some bread. I want to save some money. Okay? All right. And subscribe if you are not already subscribed. Yo, what is you doing? We have so much fun over here. Ding the bell. Ding the bell, too. Before I forget, I'm going to tell you ding the bell because you want to be alerted when I upload. All right, you guys, that is all I have for today, and I will catch you in the next one. Thank you so much for joining me, and I will see you next time, you guys. Bye-bye.